This is a little waiting area for me. I'm going to get rid of that desk, I think, because I don't really use it much. When I do draw, and I usually draw at home, or I draw through the back where it's a bit more quiet. All this stuff here is coming down, and I'm going to put up just all my flash, because this is some stuff by some great artists, but I cannot and I wouldn't tattoo it because it ain't mine. This will all be coming down. I'll give you a look at them later on when I'm taking them down, though, but they'll all be coming down. I've got one little tiny flash book here. I'm working on all new flash. There's going to be a little book of stuff like this, little single bangers. There's going to be a book of, actually I've got the book with me, I'll show you that in a bit, of bigger designs. But yeah, so there's flash, there's still custom, you tell me what you want and I'll draw it for you. Some prints from Samuel Briganti, mostly his prints to be honest. I'll put a link somewhere at some point. He's awesome, he's one of my favourites, so yeah. Come on through. Let me shut that curtain. So yeah, this is where I tattoo. People that have been in will be very familiar with it, although I used to tattoo where the guitar is, facing there, and now I tattoo there, and I face over there. It's just so I can see out there easier. And when people come in, they're not worried about coming too far into the shop and overstepping the mark and all that sort of stuff, because, you know, it's a very friendly, open place, and I don't like when you go into places, tattoo shops or otherwise, and you just feel really out of sorts and uncomfortable, you know? Anywho, old tattoo convention banner, some shit up there. There's stuff everywhere. Stuff on the walls I've tattooed already, but it's always good to let people have a look. You can see, you can come in, you can get tattooed, you can have a chat. When you're getting tattooed, you might see something else. Like, yep, I do tribal. I don't give a shit. A lot of tattooers are too fucking snobby and too posh to do tribal. I don't give a shit. As long as it's not offensive or aggressive or rude to somebody else, and I can tattoo it, then I will tattoo it. You know, traditional is what I like to do, but I do a lot of Japanese, I do a lot of geometric stuff, I do everything, give or take. I don't do realism, but stay tuned for that. Here's where I tattoo. Got my little fan that a customer gave me years ago, which is why I keep it. It's broken, I know that, but it still works. It's just got like, junky teeth, I don't know. It works, and it's good. Printer, vinyl, so this is where I tattoo. Machines hanging up here, stuff. And that's the point of me showing you that. It's just purely because a lot of people haven't been inside a tattoo shop before, and it can be a little bit daunting. Or they've been in one and asked a few questions and they've been treated like shit, which I fucking hate. So this may debunk a little bit of the mystery of a tattoo shop. It's just a shop with stuff in it and a person in it, or people in it, depending where you go, who draws things and then draws them with a vibrating pen. That's, you know, we're no better or no worse than anybody else. Like any industry, some of us are cunts, some of us are not. But, for the most part, I try not to be. I'm not a deeply religious person, but I do enjoy looking at the stuff. So I keep some stuff everywhere, you know, edge of bits. My wife found them in a charity shop and they're fucking horribly beautiful. So yeah, she gave me them as a gift, which was really nice, so they sit there. And, so this is just a small intro to what the shop looks like, what's inside. So yeah, feel free to come in. If you want to come in and have a chat, then we can. If you want to come in and have a look through the flash, you can. If you want to message me, or, you know, just do whatever you want to do. There's no, you know, some people say there's no silly questions, but there is some fucking stupid questions. But I'll tell you it's a fucking stupid question. I'll try and tell you in a nice possible manner. But, you know, come in, message me, contact, whatever, and we'll have a chat, and we'll get you tattooed. As always, if you like it, tell your friends. If you don't, tell your enemies. And I shall see you soon. Take care. Peace.